commitments that include climate finance, technology developments and transfer, capacity building,
and action capabilities
to prevent, mitigate, manage, and adapt to the impact of climate change.
Sa mga nakaraan, hindi pa nababanggit ni Pangulong Marcos ang sigarot sa West Philippine Sea, pero nauna na